we're in the decade of change, and there's so much change happening at all levels, it can be quite overwhelming. The thing to consider is that you don't need to beat the change. All you need to do is beat your competition in adjusting your business models to a changing market, changing consumer needs.